Hello guys, and welcome to the BattleGames channel. The day is July 21st, 1861, and we are at Manassas Junction. It is the first major battle of the Civil War, and I'm going to give you guys a short intro right before the action starts. So, Irvin McDowell is the commander of the Union Army, mostly because Winfield Scott was seen as too old to lead his troops in battle. So, he had a plan to feint at the Stone Bridge. So around 2 a.m., he woke his men up, and they went north and then west, crossing the Sudley and Poplar Fords. Now around, I believe it was 6 a.m., the Yankee artillery over across the other side of Stone Bridge began a feint and began attacking the Confederates over here. So we're going to start from there. I love how accurate these guns look. Give you guys a quick tour of the battlefield. Obviously the Stone Bridge. Robinson House right here. Henry House. Henry House Hill. Buck Hill. Matthews Hill. Poplar and Sudley Fords, where Irvin McDowell crossed. You also have a wide variation of uniforms, especially on the Union Army. They were wearing some gray, they had militia uniforms that looked like Confederate uniforms. Same thing though with the Confederates as well, they had some blue uniforms. Those VMI uniforms kind of look like a little bluish gray. Shortly after the feint, the Yankees were spotted to the north, so the rebels had to immediately start sending men. Now the rebels got to Matthews Hill first, but the Yankees were approaching. Some of those grayish uniforms I was talking about. And here's more of a normal Yankee uniform look. The light blue pants and the dark blue overcoat. Or navy blue. As you can see, neither side came with a lot of force initially to Matthews Hill. Though the Yankees did outnumber the Rebels. After initial skirmishing, the first Union battery is sent up.
Our men are running, sir!
The Confederates also begin to push up men.
Our men are running, sir.
The Union slowly begin to envelop the Confederates on Matthews Hill.
Our men are running, sir. We have killed their general, sir. Now they must break.
Now, instead of quickly pursuing the Confederates, Burnside pulled one of this being kind of not aggressive enough, I guess. And he pauses for several hours, reorganizing his men before he begins his attack on Henry House Hill. So right around this time, Johnston's men are arriving from the trains, and they begin moving north to join Beauregard and Jackson at Henry House Hill. Jackson's already waiting on Henry House Hill, rallying any who are retreating from Matthews Hill. Yankee artillery begins to move up onto to Buck Hill. They quickly begin to come under fire by rebel artillery.
Our men are running, sir.
Several hours, Burnside finally orders his men forward. Now, heads up, just so you guys know, this game's not perfect, so I do have to cross a certain way to make sure my guys don't get glitched. Excuse that historical inaccuracy, please. As the unit advances, Charles Griffin and Ricketts artillery move up Henry House Hill, posting on each side of it. The rebels begin to move up their own infantry and artillery. Ricketts and Griffin make the mistake of moving their artillery too far forward and overwhelmed by infantry.
Men are running, sir.
The rebels move up to capture the guns. Sorry about that, guys. This is the one time I had to pause in the battle. The Yankees begin to move back up and attempt to capture the guns again. rest of the day, the guns become a focal point of the fight.
The entire unit is dead, sir. Our men are running, sir. Our men are running, sir. Our men are running, sir. Sir, your general has been killed. This is a black day. Our men are running, sir. Thank you. Our men are running, sir. Our men are running, sir.
The rebels soon begin to surge forward and drive back the Union.
Our men are running, sir.
The Yankee brick. Alright, now, this full retreat ended up turning into, like, just a big old mess. A cannon, or a wagon overturned on one of the bridges, and there was just, like, mass panic, and soldiers mixed with spectators, and it was just a big mess. And, yeah, that's the first Battle of Bull Run, guys. Yeah, thanks for watching.